Hi, Lizzie Williamson here with your 2-minute workout, and this one is all about in your core. You can use some equipment if you need to, your wine bottles, of course. Who needs anything else? But you might feel like with these moves, you don't actually need any extra resistance or any weight on your arms. So don't worry about them if you don't need it. But the great thing about these exercises is you don't have to do any type of crunches. You don't have to lie all the way down on the floor. And you can also, if you're sitting up on your couch or something, you can give these a go too. So we're going to pick them on up, scooping under of your hips there, and we rock it back and back. So straight away, you sort of feel like, oh, that's too strong on my lower back. Pop those wine bottles down and don't go back so far. Great, so you're pulsing back here. So finding that nice little sweet spot in your tummy muscles that's really engaging in both that down and up position. Great, okay, now we're gonna take those bottles up and out. So if this is too strong for you, I want you to come on up and release there as you take the arms on up. But if that's feeling fine with your hips scooping under there, so it's all in the front of your body rather than your lower back, then stay back there and feel that burn. Whoa! And up and back. Remember, you can come on up if you want, otherwise stay on back there. Great. Bring those bottles towards each other, and now you're gonna take them over to one side and the other. Again, if it's too strong with any weight there, lose them, pop them on down, and just do this without the weight. You can also bring your legs on up. Oh yeah, that is working so strongly into my abdominals. Brilliant, I love it. Yeah, great. 4, 3, 2, and 1. So good. Keep repeating that as much as you like till you really start to feel it nice and strongly in here. Really remember with this one to keep scooping under here so it doesn't injure into your lower back at all. And it's all about strengthening and toning these tummy muscles here. I hope you enjoy that workout, and I'll see you in another one soon. Bye-bye.